Hello, my name's Steve, and I have another look at a blade today. I have with me an Aelox Victorinox Cadet. Now, if you want a full review and, you know, a whole thing about all the different colors you can get this in, Nut and Fanti did one. I do not know if you can still get it in Aelox. I found it to be quite difficult to find, but, you know, your mileage may vary. You probably have better luck than me. The knife, it just the four basic tools, the blade, the suppose the blades, I don't cut myself, the screwdriver, the can opener, which is the Victorinox is definitely the best can opener. It has the flathead, the bottle opener, and the wire cutter with the, I don't want to say lock, but it snaps into two different positions. And this one comes with the nail file and the nail, I don't know what you call it, the thing digs dirt out from your fingernails. It's a great knife. I love this. Mainly reason I got this one, because I also have a video on my Tinker, which I carry most of the time, but on the weekend, or say I'm going to an event, because I don't like leaving, you know, having no knife on me, I take this quite often, because it's very thin. That's probably its biggest attribute. It's very thin, and it looks gentlemanly, I guess you could say. It, you know, it's definitely not rough around the edges. It's very attractive. It's not threatening, and one thing also is it has the nameplate, so you can engrave your name or whoever's name if you want to get it for a gift. It does not have the tweezers or the toothpick, but that's just the case of anything with the Aelox. The Aelox handles, I love them, and I wish I had more, but, you know, I don't need an entire, you know, I don't need the whole collection of Victorinox blades. That would be expensive. I just, you know, I want one for work, and I wanted one for, you know, on the weekend or on a special occasion, so that's what I have. Now, one thing I will notice, I figured I'm also do this in this video, is I did a review on the Vanguard Evil 10. Actually, I did it just a few minutes ago, but here are the different blades, and you can see that the Vanguard Evil 10 is slightly more belly here to the blade, whereas this one is kind of flat. And I do prefer the Vanguard's better. This one, I mean, they're both spear point, but you can sort of say this one is a spear, and this one is kind of in between, where could it be a draw point, you know, you can call it a spear, but I just prefer this one. This one have more life to it too. If you could have, you'd have this one longer because you'd be able to sharpen it more before your blade gets really, really tiny. But anyway, that is the a look at my Victorinox Cadet, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Take care.